of landowners in Rockbank have hit pay dirt, with the collective sale of their properties making them millionaires. Developers snapped up the land, which they plan to use for new housing.
The block Mark Sobernicki bought a decade ago has become a multi-million dollar investment.
Yeah, it sets the family up, doesn't it? Forever, really. It's, you know, I suppose you could mess it up, but do the right stuff and hopefully it'll all go good.
He's one of 12 landowners who pulled their properties to sell a total of 92 hectares to developers. They'll now share in $47 million.
Probably the biggest sale in terms of freehold land for the last, at least the last 12 months in the growth areas.
It's a hard thing to actually move, to be honest, and she doesn't really want to do that, but, you know, at the end of the day, they're going to take the properties at some stage.
The owners don't get their windfall straight away. They'll receive most of the money at settlement in 5 years. Down the road, Thomas George Minor bought his land 30 years ago for just $60,000. He's about to enter a similar deal after receiving this offer.
Between 4 and 5 million. And I bought the land. There was nothing here, not even a gate.
A group of Sunbury residents has a cautionary tale. Terry Jackson was among 7 to sign up to sell. He was offered $1.7 million to hold his land for 2 years.
When the time came, we got nothing. It cost us. We had to pay all the legal fees.
Mr. Jackson's warning others on Melbourne's fringe to research any offers.
Tell your viewers, mate, you've got to read them contracts properly.
Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.